I'm very proud of what we see here today. It's a great combination of some of the newest technology in the world and the oldest living culture on the planet together. And the Ngadjeri and the Nukunu people have been here for tens of thousands of years and have cared for this country. And now we're seeing that next stage, the caring for the country through renewable energy with the oldest living culture on the world represented on the towers.
You know, wind turbines do have a natural place in the environment. I think the idea of wind towers really in harmony with the traditional Aboriginal culture of Australia is a really good fit.
Look, we couldn't be more proud to have these fantastic pieces of art on our tower, and these have been a big part of the project all the way through from the very early development. Hornsdale is our first really large-scale wind project in Australia. I couldn't be happier with the job that Siemens have done, and I hope to do many more projects in future with Siemens.